There is a unique type of lemur off the coast of Africa, specifically on the island of Madagascar. It is called the ring-tailed lemur. This primate is native to Madagascar and is active during the daytime. What makes them unique is that they live in groups led by a dominant female. They will rub glands on their wrists to mark their territory.
Move it. Yeah, I like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.